Hello cuties, good morning. This is Lena ma'am. Today we are going to see what are the good habits we have to follow in our daily life. Okay cuties? Good morning Rinku and Pinku. What happened to both of you? You both look very sad today. Yes grandma, we always get scoldings from mummy and daddy for our habits. Don't worry my darling, I will teach you the good habits you have to follow in your daily life. Get up Rinku, it is time to get up. Early to rise is a first good habit you should learn. Brush your teeth twice daily, once in the morning and before going to bed at night. Exercise daily. Do simple exercise every day, which will keep your mind and body healthy. Take bath every day. Never be lazy to take bath, because cleanliness is very important. Pray to God. Pray to God every day and thank Him for everything He has given us. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water, especially before and after your meal. Never skip your breakfast. Add healthy food to your breakfast. Drink plenty of water. Children, go to school on time. Do your homework regularly. Never give excuses. Finish it on time. Early to bed. Stop playing cuties. When you sleep early at night, you will get up early in the morning. So it's time to sleep. Cuties, now you have learned all the good habits. So you should follow these good habits in your daily life. Thank you, Grandma, for teaching us good habits. Mummy and Daddy will be very happy to see us. We are also very happy today. Yay! Bye, cuties. See you in next class.